Assalamu alaikum. My name is Umayjihan Rodela. Today I will presentation about correct pronunciation. When we add T-I-O-N at the end of a word, it will sound like shun, not shun. For example, we can say presentation, explanation, education, contribution, condition, etc. Now I'm making a sentence. Oh, your presentation was very amazing. Thank you.